Gonna make my music last, gonna get it on so fast, gonna make it sound the best, gonna get it out grass class, figured out the recipe of writing musically, lyrically, pleasantly, walking out with dignity. Gonna make it fabulous, gonna make you amorous, my music's glamorous and also generous. It's not impossible to make it audible, make sure it's credible, a song so magical. In the days I worked in a club called X Place, not a jazz place, but a rock base joined musically to a use of space, a fast space, a past grace where I used to work backstage, mixing sounds to my backaches till my waist felt like pancakes. I'm moving with no handbrakes. Doing sounds for live bands thought it was my cup of tea. I realized it was only a small part of me. I'm spending what's on a paper filled my personality. Yeah. Making music was my new reality. See, I got introduced to well-produced a comedy company. Instant cafe theater on stage, so real funny. Doing sounds back in the corner, watching people's laughter, cry after. See, you guys are master, wish I could do sound for y'all forever. Doing sounds for comedy was a bigger part, you see. But I realized it was not enough for me. Cause putting words on a paper filled my personality. And making music was my new reality. Gonna make my music last, gonna get it on so fast, gonna make me sound the best, gonna get it out grass class, figure out the recipe of writing musically, lyrically, pleasantly, walking out with dignity. Gonna make it fabulous, gonna make you amorous, my music's glamorous and also generous. It's not impossible to make it audible, make sure it's credible, a song so magical. Discover the studio, oh goodio, my wonderful sanctuary. A heaven for voiceovers, jingles recorded and mixed aplenty. Now David Junch, my catalyst, my analyst, musical activist, laid the platform to transform my ideas to this album. Doing sounds for my album, yes it is my cup of tea. I realize it was a bigger part of me. Spending what's on a paper fill my personality. And I'm making music was my new reality. A friend, a simple man, my engineer, Mr. Chi. See, he the man, he loves my music, he do it for minimal fee. We spend many hours lacing my tracks so it won't go to waste. Wouldn't trade you guys for nobody, cause you're always keeping my taste.
Yo, Shorty, what do you think of that, bro?
Yo, man, sounding proper, yo. I'ma drop a verse right now.
Introducing!
Now Shorty's back in full effect. Gonna make this track, spit it out like that. Like first combined, we'll be sounding fine. Now just blow your mind, now you're feeling fine. Cause long this Shorty been around, dropping beats for the underground. What? Now you're bumping my sound, station, Shorty, we rock the sound.
Shorty, you're the man with all the beats.
What?
Rhythmize me with all the treats.
Right.
This combination got me tripped.
Word.
Station, Shorty, ain't gonna let you slip.
Now tell me what you're gonna do.
Gonna get it out first class.
Now tell me what you're gonna do.
Gonna make my music
now
last.
Now tell me what you're gonna do.
Gonna make me sound it
now
last.
Tell me.
It's not impossible to make it audible, make sure it's credible, a song so magical. Gonna make my music last, gonna get it on so fast, gonna make it sound the best, gonna get it out grass class. Figure out the recipe of writing musically, lyrically, pleasantly, working out with dignity. Gonna make it fabulous, gonna make you amorous, my music's glamorous and also generous. It's not impossible.
Later.